Angry and furious that these three men are seeking to justify their actions by using the faith that I belong to justify their actions. The ideology they follow is perverse, it is poisonous, and it has no place in Islam.
We saw extraordinary courage, extraordinary professionalism, and extraordinary compassion from our public servants. London is back at work. People are getting on with their lives. We know that it is the public, it is communities that will defeat terrorism.
Right. It being armed with more effective weapons.